Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about the complication of groin hernia repair. What are the different complications of groin hernia repair? What are they? So complications include, there can be recurrence, there can be hematoma formation, and then you will see presence of seroma or ischial, there can be ischemic or chitis or testicular atrophy. Ischemic or chitis can be seen, or testicular atrophy is seen, or there is, why is testicular atrophy? It is seen if testicular artery is injured, then you will see this testicular atrophy. Then you will see present, there can be osteitis pubis. When do you see this osteitis pubis? It is due to the damage to periosteum. If there is damage to periosteum of pubic tubercle, then this can result in this osteitis pubis. There can be bladder injury also, and there can be wound infection, or there can be mesh related complications. Mesh related complication can be there, like there can be contraction of mesh, or there can be erosion due to mesh and infection. So this is about the complications of groin hernia repair. Thank you.